I'm working on a novel.
It is a story of my life and my sister's.